Wojciechmyr was born on March 18, 1979 and died on September 19, 2018. He was a Polish professional basketball player. At 7 feet 2 in, 2.18 meters, tall, he played the center position. He was born in Poland but graduated from high school in the United States. Myrda attended Wichita Parish High School in Monroe, Louisiana for his senior year in 1997-98. Myrda is best known for his collegiate career at the University of Louisiana at Monroe between 1998-99 and 2001-02. He has since been passed by Jarvis Varnado, whose 564 career blocks are now the most ever. In 2001-02, he led the nation in blocks per game, and in his final 3 seasons he finished in the top 5 for that statistical category. Myrda set a single-game school record when he recorded 13 blocks against Texas San Antonio on January 17, 2002. After college he went unselected and unsigned by any National Basketball Association, NBA, teams. He died at 39 years old.